bring you the Maryland Terps as they take on their geographical rivals out of the CAA, the Delaware Blue Hens. Now the long ball ahead for Delgado. Controls it. 2-on-3. Now 3-on-3 if they hurry. As getting involved is right back Schroeder. Instead, Delgado going by himself from a sharp angle all the way toward the end line, accelerating. Flying in is Odoyatsem. The corner to the back post. Headed down, and it's in! Smashed in on the back post! Ben Sampson, who had come up from that center back position, a good corner, close to the goal line, but no real way for the keeper to catch it, and just smashed in. Textbook headed it down, bouncing up into the top portion of the net. It was intended for Elney. Here comes Sebastian Elney from a sharp angle, and last touched by corner. Delaware. It's a corner. Corbeau's high toward the back post. Players there, headed!
Goal.
And it's a goal! Sebastian Elney on the back post smashes in the header, almost a carbon copy of the goal that put Delaware in front. And we are level with 2 minutes and 9 seconds. Incredible. Oh, it's Korva! Teeing up the cross. There it goes, toward the back post. Blocked away, it's not over yet. Demilardi shoots! And it's a goal, a cannon from the top of the box! And
what
after all the work that the Terps put in to finally equalize, it's a race just seconds later with a blast from Thomas Demilardi. Incredible.
What an incredible goal.
Headed away, headed back in by Corvo. Elney flicks it through.
Hit.
Williamson is there, and he couldn't get to it. And he smashes it long. There's only 5 seconds. And that's it. What a frustrating evening for the Terps. All of the effort they put in to equalize. Demilardi, of course, a good strike and a good hit. But I think if the Terps had had a little more concentration and organization, they would have been able to, at the very least, make it to overtime.
And as Sasha always says, goals are scored after goals. Unfortunate there.